Alrighty, y'all. Some of my video of the day got corrupted, so...
Now y'all can really hear it.
I'll give you what I can of it.
Yeah, we're gonna take care of that in a little while. That's for sure. We can't be having them driving around like this. He'll get pulled over and get a big old ticket. No, no, that's no good. Alrighty, guys. Here's the...
Want y'all to tell me in this next scene what I did wrong. Whoever knows exactly what I did wrong, I know I wasted my time on this, to be honest with you, because this part actually got cut off after I got it up under the car and got it welded. Can you see what I was doing wrong there? To the unknown. I'm gonna see what I can do about getting that footage back, because I took my time, spent about 2 hours on it, and then it just deletes on me. I deleted it on accident. I shouldn't have, but my phone wasn't acting right, so what do you do? But yeah, as you can see in the corner there, it was supposed to be a 36-minute video, and I've got like 7 minutes of it. I'll bring you back when the ending comes up, because for some reason the beginning and the end popped up, but the rest of it did not, so I don't understand. Yeah, I'm gonna have to figure out a way to save it and not have to worry about losing footage to corrupt or just deleting it, because my phone isn't working, so I'm gonna have to figure that out.
Let's get the reaction.
Ready?
Oh, yeah.
Yowza!
I think it's a little loud, but there's definitely a hole in the pipe still where it meets, but
what do you think now?
I mean, drive it for a while. Like, drive it to work and come back, and we'll see tomorrow.
Okay.
Or the next day, and we'll see. But if all else fails, with it being welded like it is, I'll just take and weld it again and then throw that tape over it.
Well, I can't see that weld. Is that all you put into it? I can't see that coming through, right?
I mean, I don't see it coming loose, but, yeah.
You just don't have faith in your welding, what are you
saying? Yeah, I'm not fully faithful on my welding right now because, not having much experience, so. But, let's go,
Well, that's all, folks. We went for a ride, and he was happy. The only thing is, I had to cut those white bars out of there, because I ended up not tacking them to the bottom of the car, and so I just cut them out of there, and yeah, I'm kind of disappointed that I lost all that footage, because I had a lot more footage for y'all, and like I said, I'm gonna try to get it back, see what I can do to get it back, so, just stick around, and hopefully you'll, see more of it, and I'll bring you an update tomorrow on it. It'll be, like, a quick one. Because I'm sure that thing, that muffler, is not coming down off of there. It's still low to the ground because I didn't have the ability to hold it up there while I was getting it welded, so it sat where it sits now, and so yeah, it kind of got messed up. It's still a little low to the ground, but you know what? He's happy with it. It's quiet. I mean, it's quieter. And, he even said that when he comes over tomorrow, if I want to get under there and wrap that, tape around there that he has, then, I can do that tomorrow. So, if I don't want to, then I can wait till another day, but Yeah, because it's supposed to rain tomorrow, so I won't keep you no longer than this. I hope you all enjoyed what you could see of it. I'm sorry that I lost the footage. My phone was acting up and it wouldn't save it, so I don't know what to do about it. I'm fed up with my phone right now. I'm probably gonna just stay off of it for a while because I'm kind of disappointed that I lost all that footage. So I hope you all enjoyed this little cringy video because I couldn't put out the original video that I planned on putting out. So leave a comment below. What do you think?